Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh, dashing through the snow.
Good-o.
In a one-horse open sleigh.
Good-ay.
O'er the fields we go.
Good-o.
Laughing all the way.
Good morning, Elkhart Intermediate School. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag.
Today is Tuesday, December 13th. The announcements for the morning are given by Aiden
and Sophia.
Today's lunch will be pasta, shell, and meatball, garlic bread, steamy peas, peaches, and applesauce, and assorted milks.
Belly bells, how those holiday jingle bells, how those happy jingle bells. I love those jingle.
Now for birthdays.
Happy birthday to you.
Today's birthdays are Brandon Knutson and Mia Rosenberg.
But the announcements this morning are...
If you would like to nominate a Golden Raider staff member, please stop by the office to pick up a form.
Checking in.
Hey everyone, it's me, Mr. Swift. And I just want to let you know that currently the band is accepting signups for beginning clarinet players only. So, if you're not in band yet and you feel like you might still want to join, you can sign up and play the clarinet starting this January. If you're interested in signing up for band, you can come down the band room in the morning or in the afternoon at the end of the school day and pick up one of these packets. It has an online link that your parents can go to sign you up for beginning clarinet, which will start in January. And it also has a link to the band website that has all the information they need about joining band. It also includes the Lozier's rental paper in the back of it that they can take a look at. The clarinet is a reed instrument that uses a wooden reed right here on the back that vibrates back and forth to make it sound. And it sounds just like that. So if you think you might want to join band and sign up to play the clarinet, make sure you come down and stop by the band room either in the morning or at the end of the school day and pick up one of these packets and talk to your parents about it.
Beginning fifth graders and band will still have rehearsals today during enrichment. There will not be full band for fourth grade band or second year band.
Tomorrow's dress day is wear holiday colors. that there should be no rough play in the Gaga pits.
There should only be 12 people in the pit at a time. Calling all fifth grade through eighth grade students. If you are looking for a way to use your writing talents and enjoy history, then this contest is definitely for you. Join past winners from our school writing and submitting your powerful piece of fiction, nonfiction, poetry, or science health essay. This feeling of accomplishment you will have for working hard to enter, plus potential prizes if you win, will be worth your effort. All entries must be submitted to the website by you with the help of your parents by Wednesday, February 15th. For details, please check the Hershey Store website. If you have additional questions or would like to work with a writing coach, please reach out to Mrs. Kapp. Now for the weather.
The weather today will be sunny with a high of 39 and a low of 19.
Thanks.
From Sophia
and Yaden and all of us here at BTV, I remind you to be respectful, responsible, and ready.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow
Doodle.
In a one-horse open sleigh.
Today.
O'er the fields we go
Doodle.
Laughing all the way.